For whose turn it is.
What about if you say it's like last choice, the last choice, the last competitor?
That's the case. Damn,
Brett, you're fucking red.
Red. Alright, alright. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Ready.
Alright, let's see what this says.
No more have that.
It says, no more harmless today.
This week, the have-nots are the three house guests who dropped first during the last HOH competition. This means JC, Sam, and Scotty are the have-nots for the week.
Sweet.
Okay.
I'm sorry, guys.
Called it.
Nice. Sorry, guys. We'll help out as much as we can. Making sure food's fresh.
I just ate M&M.
I'm kind of pissed. I really wanted to be tied for the most with you.
Three.
Oh my god, I feel
bad.
Sorry, guys.
Oh, babe.
Hey, at least you get the hot
dog. I'm sorry, babe. It really says that.
I'm sorry. Thank you, guys. I love you.
I'm sorry.
I told you that was going to be.
It's okay.
They didn't completely on purpose.
We'll make you lots of slap browns.
Controversy.
Supposed to be like the first people who dropped when the weakest one, right? Why are you making them weaker?
I'm glad you just ate it.
However, I would say for us, because we've been doing it diplomatically.